previously on Jonas LA.
I talked to my director about who's you playing my love interest in Forever April, and she wants a Joe from Jonas type.
We are going to be working together a lot. It is going to be so intense.
Ben.
I'm Stella.
He just asked me out. He's here, I know.
Ben's a really nice guy.
Thank you.
I'm Mona.
Security!
Get him off my set.
No.
I'm okay.
Hey,
we're fine.
Oh.
Bye-bye.
Wait, what happened?
Dude, that's got Kevin on it.
That's mine.
Mm-hmm. I gotta leave quick before Mona gets here. Your director hates me.
What, to take her juice too?
Nope, she just hates him.
So, why'd she come over here?
Well, she's doing a photo shoot with Vanessa and I. Hanging with the stars of Forever April.
Yeah, so call me when the Wicked Witch leaves and goes back home.
Mona, hi.
Where's the valet? I don't park my own car.
This client, I know we got off on the wrong foot the other day.
Who are you?
I'm Kevin, Joe's brother. You actually kicked me off your set last week.
Then why am I even looking at you?
Oh, I live here.
Good, you should know where to park it. Oh, and while you're at it, you dig my car, I dig your head. Show Joe. Photo shoot. Let's go make some magic.
Do it.
Just want to tell you about it.
Hey, Kev, while you're at it, clean my room.
Because this morning, my brother totally took away my waffle.
Really? Why?
Because he wanted to.
Well, I'm an only child, so I don't understand.
I love it. My two stars bonding off screen. This is the magic that we're going to capture today.
Just the two of us being ourselves?
Exactly. You know, the fans want to know who the stars really are. These pictures are going to be everywhere. By the time Forever April comes out, America is going to be so sick of you.
That's a good thing, right?
Yes, you want people to be sick of you. So sick they can't live without you. Wardrobe!
Sorry, just making some last-minute alterations.
Uh-huh. Where did I dig you up from?
I'm Stella, Joe's friend. I style Jonas.
Great.
But I didn't pick out Joe's shirt. Unless you like it.
I don't ditch it. You got some great stuff here, Blondie. I'm gonna call you Blondie.
It's easy.
All right, you make up, you walk and talk. I'll see you in five.
Very good.
So listen, how are you at kissing?
Wow, Mona, I'm flattered. I don't think that's a good idea.
Tell me, you dope, Vanessa. Look, I'm watching the two of you, and I'm seeing sparks. So here's what I'm thinking. I start shooting. You swoop in, you take her into your arms, and you give her a surprise kiss right on the mush.
Mush is lips, right?
You broke the code. So what do you say?
I say, yeah, that'd be awesome.
Great! I see you as Hollywood's next it couple, Joe and Vanessa. Oh, wait. Better yet, Jonessa.
Or Vanessa. I like yours better.
Can you give these to Mona? I gotta go before she remembers who I am.
Dude, I think you're missing the big picture. You want to be a director, right?
Yeah.
And Mona is one of the biggest directors out there.
True.
Now, instead of running away from her, why don't you get her to like you? Maybe she can help you.
But does it have to be her?
Or you could wait for the next world-famous director to walk through the door.
Is it tiring always being right?
No.
Joe, I'm having the best time on this shoot. I mean, can you believe Mona Klein just gave me a nickname? Blondie.
She also gave me and Vanessa a nickname. Jonessa.
She's making you split one? That's cheap.
Excuse me.
Okay.
Oh, whatever. Should probably give you the heads up on this, you know, since you and I were almost Joella. Well, not that you're dating Ben, you're kind of like Vanilla, right?
So, do you want to stop putting names together and just tell me what's going on?
Mona wants me to kiss Vanessa today during the shoot.
Oh. Wow. And, how do you feel about that?
Good.
And how does Vanessa feel?
Normal. Well, that's because she doesn't know it's coming.
Hmm. Interesting.
All right, tell me what I did wrong. Because I know that's where this is going.
No, it's just... It sounds like you're about to give Vanessa a surprise kiss.
Yeah, on the mush. It's Hollywood for the lips.
Yeah, well, a kiss is never just a kiss. It always means something to a girl. I mean, do you even like her?
Yeah, I kind of got a thing for her.
Does she like you?
I mean, I just kind of assumed she did.
Well, don't you want to ask before you surprise kiss her?
I wasn't really thinking about it until you made me feel crazy.
No, I just don't want you to embarrass yourself.
You talk to her.
What? No. No. Joe. I don't even know her, so.
Come on, you speak girl. And I don't want to get shot down. Again.
Oh. Oh, the guilt card. Wow.
Come on, as a friend.
And the friend card.
And the please card, please.
Fine.
Yes. Haha. Miss Klein, I got your keys here. And may I say, your tasting cars is impeccable.
I remember you. You're that chatterbox that I kicked off my set.
Yes, about that. I was way out of line.
I'm over it, and I'm famished. Do me a favor. Boil me an egg, throw it out, and then pour the water into a glass.
Why?
You know, my last assistant would never have asked that question. Lousy quitter.
Wait, your assistant quit?
Yeah, this morning. Well, actually, I fired him, but I'm saying that he quit because he's my nephew.
Okay. Actually, let's make a deal. If I help you, then you'll help me.
All right, well, I'm impressed. Talk to me.
I want you to tell me everything there is to know about being a director.
Ah, you want to know the secret?
What's the secret?
Calm down, Curly. I'm calling you Curly now. Here's the deal. You survive the day as my assistant, and I will tell you everything you need to know.
Sweet.
Lucky for you, there's only one more thing that I need. See this earring here? It's lonely.
You want me to talk to it?
No, I don't need you to talk to it. I need you to find the other one. I lost it the other day during my power walk.
Okay, where'd you lose it?
The beach.
Can you narrow that down?
Malibu.
A little bit more?
Ugh, did it do everything for you? I was sunbathing at lifeguard station number 2. You'll find it there.
How do you know if it's still even there?
Go.
Gone.
So what do you think?
I love it. I knew you'd be good at this.
Really? Why?
Because pretty girls know how to dress pretty girls.
You think I'm pretty?
Oh, definitely.
I like you.
You are so superficial.
Guilty. Here, try this. So, you and Joe, what's the dealio?
Oh my gosh, that is such a good question. I mean, he is so cute, but impossible to read. My spiritual advisor told me to keep my heart open to love, but I don't know if that's because of Joe or I should rescue a puppy. You know?
Yeah, let me rephrase. Do you have feelings for Joe?
Yes. Absolutely yes.
So if he were to say, kiss you during the photo shoot.
Oh my gosh, is he going to? Tell him to. I want him to.
Are you sure you don't want to think about that for just, like, a second?
No! Joe's gonna kiss me! Do you have a mint?
Nick, I need your help. It's called a metal detector. This is no time for your dry humor, okay? I have to find an earring in Malibu so I can become a director.
I told you to make Mona like you, and as usual, you've taken this to a very weird place.
That's right. Now it's your job to help me through it.
Fine.
All right. So, when Mona tells me the secret of directing, I'm gonna put you in my movie.
Kevin, every day feels like I'm in your movie.
Oh, wait. Where's your metal detector?
Why would I have a metal detector?
Right, I'll go get Joe's.
There you are. Come.
The light is perfect.
You're looking marvelous.
Watch your step. Okay, right here. Right about here. Perfect. Okay.
Can I just talk to Stella for 1 second, please?
What? You look fantastic.
Can you talk to Stella?
Uh-huh. Joe, do your thing.
I'll be with you in 5, okay?
Joe, excuse me. I thought I was clear. The mush is the lips. What you kissed was the nose. If I wanted the nose, I would have said schnoz or maybe even honker. But I asked for the mush.
Sorry.
I need more boiled egg water.
Gino, take 5. Muscles, I'll see you
next. You gave me a thumbs down, right? Vanessa's upset, right?
Yes.
Can you explain why?
I'll be right back. Vanessa?
I'm not here.
It's Stella, your pretty friend.
Can we talk?
Okay.
Hi. Don't look at me. I get really puffy when I cry.
Okay.
Listen. What happened out there, you really shouldn't take it personally. Because I like Joe, and he obviously isn't into me. Yeah, nothing personal about that.
It's not you. You're gorgeous.
How would you know? You're not even looking at me.
Still gorgeous.
Stella, You're friends with Joe. Just tell me, why doesn't he like me?
Vanessa, it's complicated. It's not that he doesn't like you.
Then what is it?
Have you ever done something and you know it's wrong, but you can't help yourself? And then the minute you do it, you immediately regret it and you want to take it back, but you can't.
And this is about me. How?
I'm gonna fix this. You'll see.
Thank you.
Going.
You know, I don't get it. If Vanessa doesn't like me, then why'd she get so upset?
Oh, you know us girls, we're kooky.
Well, thanks for trying. You're a good friend. What?
Vanessa actually does like you. A lot.
And what was this all about?
I may have turned my thumb the wrong way.
How did you turn your thumb the wrong way?
It was hard because I didn't want to watch you kiss her.
What? We're not dating and you're dating somebody else.
Yeah. Ben. He's nice.
He's really nice.
I know, but in the moment, I couldn't let it happen. I'm sorry. It was selfish. Childish and immature and wrong and can stop me at any time.
No, keep going.
I'm done.
So what you're saying is you still like me?
No, I was confused.
Because you still like me.
It was a brief lapse in judgment.
A brief lapse of liking me.
Liking you less.
I guess we both can agree. Then I'm a tough habit to break.
Oh, there it is. You did it. Habit broken. Thank you. I think you and Vanessa should give it a shot.
You really think so? Tell Mona where we found it if you don't.
There it is, get it.
Yeah. Let's go. Vanessa. I owe you an apology.
You turned me down, Joe. Whatever, moment gone. I get it.
Not really. It's never happened to me before. Find your center.
Vanessa, I like you.
You do?
Yeah.
The world makes sense again.
But here's the thing. Let's go on a date. No Mona, no cameras. Just you and me, totally real.
Wow. That sounds really nice.
I don't get a whole lot of real in my life.
So what do you say? Would you like to go to dinner with me?
I'd love to. And as long as we're keeping it real, I say my favorite food is organic Tibetan, but I'm dying for a cheeseburger.
Ah, it's Jonessa time. Let's do this. Now, come on. And smooch. Come on, pucker up. Mush your mushes.
Cheeseburger?
Totally.
Run.
What are you doing? Hey, get back here.
Ugh, actors.
Mic check, can you hear me? Gotta know if I'm coming in clearly. Static through the speakers. In a second, your heart will be fearless. Take it for granted. Right now, you can't stand it. Breakdown, it's a showdown. Got to scream it out.
Something that belongs to you.
Huh?
Should be here.
Okay.
It's here somewhere. There it is.
Oh, wow. Not bad, Curly.
No. We made a deal. You said that you'd tell me the secret of being a director.
Okay, well, here it is. Just do it.
Really?
Yeah, you just get your camera, throw a few of your friends in front of it, and make your first movie.
That's it?
Sweetie, if you wait for someone to give you permission, you're going to be waiting a really long time.
I like it, though. Just go out and do it.
Now, can I have my earring back, please?
Yes, here you go.
Thanks, Curly.
No, thank you, Mona.
Enough of the feelings. Now, get out of here.
Mona, I live here.
Right. All right, let me go find the yucklehead who parked my car. Thank you. Go.
Sure.
Mr. Hugsnuggle? Mr. Hugsnuggle? Have you seen Mr. Hugsnuggle?
Why, has he gone missing?
Yes. I can't find my harmless, adorable teddy bear anywhere.
Don't worry about it. I'm sure he'll turn up.
Do you feel like something or someone is watching us?
You're just letting your imagination run wild. Have you guys seen the morning paper?
No, what's the headline?
Stuffed animals are disappearing all over the country.
Do you think Mr. Hugsnuggle's mixed up in that?
Are you serious? Stuffed animals coming to life? I don't believe you, Mom.
All that's out here is a cell phone. It's our number. It's coming from inside the house.
Look! There's stuffing!
Ah! Help me!
You're safe now.
What do you think?
I mean, who would ever think that a cute little bear would attack him? Next on Jonas LA.
Right now we're working on throwing a movie punch.
Oh, is that when you almost hit somebody but you really don't?
Yeah, you want me to do it with you?
Yeah.
Guys, don't. We agreed to keep us a secret.
Nick, do you have any idea how hard it is for a girl not to tell her best friend about her super secret boyfriend?
No.
Who are you?
I'm the one telling you that the track is whack.
I see you met my niece Kiara.
Oh, that's who you are.
She's staying. And you're watching her.
Oh, it's a secret. I love secrets, but I'm bad at keeping them.